NCAA Tournament Selection Committee has been meeting for days behind closed doors in order to pick the best 64 teams in college basketball. This man, Vic Bubas, heads that committee. And in just 5.5 hours from now, Bubas will go on national television and reveal the official results. This document is supposedly an early draft of their plan, and we have reason to doubt its authenticity. Your mission, Billy, should you choose to accept it, is to put together the best and latest intelligence estimates of which teams will be chosen and who will be going where. For the past 2 years, this man, John Thompson, and his key operative, Patrick Ewing, have been sent out west. Now that Thompson's team is defending national champion, will he face yet another detour on this year's road to Lexington? Meanwhile, in New York, Lou Carnesecca is also out to get a top seed in the tournament. His taste in clothes may have been called into question this year, but not his team's credentials. And what of Olympic team coach Bob Knight? Is this the year he finally loses control over his traditional seat of power? This is highly sensitive information. Of course, should you or any member of your CBS Sports force be captured, the NCAA will disavow any knowledge. This tape recording will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Billy. We'll be right back.